Alright, here we go. Trying to get Adept Light. One of these times slash games, maybe I'll get it. Okay, good start, good start. Wow! That would have hit the show. Now she knows my thing's here. Rebecca, let's go for her. Corn's gonna screw me. Hello, game. There's nothing on top of this emptiness. Pick up. A lot of hits, no downs. What am I getting stuck on? And how did she outrun that? She was hindered. Love me. I'm just gonna keep holding left so that way I can't get a bounce, which is smart. Now someone has to, you know, get off the gen, which is good. Don't have any slowdowns. And they already got both my hexes early. Still in the building, or someone is. Pick her up. Ooh, right there. Probably gonna go for save now. That Jane with a dead heart. Saw that. What the hell happened to my power right there? Wasn't even going up. Alright, pick up. Quickly get on our out hook. Back another corner. Wow, that light, she outran the light, that's pretty cool. Pick up. Keep the pedal to the metal, gas to the floor. Go back to the hook. It's just hanging upstairs, probably by the drop. Okay, and we'll put her up here then. Good pressure regardless. I thought she hit that hard. Not gonna lie. Grab her, pick her up. I'm gonna go back on the other side. Wow, that's her first hook. She's in love. I think there was someone around here, potentially, but she might be gone. Definitely kick this with two dragon scripts, see someone saves. Boom! Thought she was still around here, guess not. Unless she's running head on. Maybe she could. But I don't think I'm gonna get the challenge because she DC'd. I'm like pretty sure. Oh my god. Scratch marks? Either she was just here or she just left. I get the hatch again, dude. This gonna be the depth of me. Man, this depth is hard. So hard.